Hello, everybody. 안녕하십니까, 도리치윤타난. 니하오, 모시모시하시드요상, 함께들어다니마시다, 와이니시에시에. So, 와디캅, 고번, 컵범, 하캅, 나마스테. Welcome, welcome once again to One World Reacts, when we talk and we react to all things BL, GL, and LGBTQ+, related world accents, splash of K-pop, B-pop, and T-pop here and there. And whether you are watching this either on YouTube or on my Patreon, welcome or welcome back to It's In You The Hat, where we're going to be continuing our reactions to one of the hottest mini Korean GLs in town. And this is our reaction to episode 3 of To The Ex Who Hated Me. Yay! Because in the last episode, we have known about Yuno and Jin, the couple that smokes, okay? The lesbian couple that smokes, if we can recall from the episode preview that we've seen in episode 1. Now, they are kinda, their relationship is kinda shaky, okay? They're kinda shaky in both parts. And even though we have known about their backstory, things are just not going well for both of them because they can't compromise, they can't even sacrifice, they cannot even understand each other. So that's how things left off even in the last episode. And even though we've got some post-credit scenes, I'm not believing into that, okay? So hopefully whatever that they want to resolve or whatever that they are having problems with, hopefully they can resolve it in this episode because apparently it is their last episode. Once again, I'm not sure if we will be having any episodes for To The Ex Who Hated Me. Of course, YouTube will always recommend me to do so and I will be reacting to it as soon as possible. But for now, let's enjoy what they're going to be offering in this episode. And yeah, for those who are watching on YouTube, just want to quickly remind everyone that even though Red Q, or the production company for this series, allows us reactors to put full reactions to this series here on YouTube, I have to make the screen a little bit smaller, yet a little bit big, or 1/4 of the size, and it is the only allowable size of the screen that is allowable for the episode window so that I can properly put my reactions here on YouTube, whether BLs or GLs. So if you want to watch the bigger screen version of this reaction, still full and uncut though, then please head over to my Patreon and via pay page in mind. Links are in the description below. And if y'all are watching this on my Patreon, please do enjoy the full uncut, unedited, and bigger screen version of this reaction. Once again, exclusive shout outs to everyone, my Patreon, to my One World supports, One World's patrons. Thank you all so much for being a part of my Patreon. Y'all are the best, and I do hope that y'all will continue to support me until the end as I continue to provide more reactions for y'all with more than 500 of my exclusive content, including full reactions, exclusive reactions, special content reactions, and queer movie reactions. So if you want to watch more gays, more girls, more shows with me, then head over to my Patreon via PayPage and mine. Links are in the description below. So yeah, huwag na natin ito patagalin. I'm excited, I'm intrigued. Let's continue our reactions to one of the hottest mini Korean GLs on town. This is once again episode 3 To The Ex Who Hated Me.
우리는 첫 만남 장소로 두 사람을 불렀습니다. 두 사람은 오늘 밤 어떤 이야기를 나누게 될까요?
이제 술 좀 많이 늘었나 보다.
많이 늘었지 이제? 오.
그럼 우리 진실 게임 한번 할래?
쿨해. 어떤 걸로?
질문에 무조건 대답하기. 만약에 대답 못하면 소주 한 잔?
그거 너무 선배가 이기는 게임 아니야?
나 먼저 시작한다. 그동안 내 생각한 적 있어?
음흠.
당연히 있지.
선배는? 이거 질문인 거지?
아니 질문 바꿀래.
알았어. 한 번만 봐줄게. 그때 왜 키스했어?
응.
그건 네가 직접 알아내야지. 그치. 윤호야.
응?
나 그동안 후회했어.
응?
그때 너 그렇게 놔버린 거.
이윤호를 놔야겠다고 결심한 건 그때였어요.
어제는
Letting her go.
진짜로 죄송해요. 아니야, 괜찮아. 나도 실수였어, 어제는.
음흠.
사실 걔가 좀 유명하긴 했거든요.
우리 헤어지자.
넌 그걸 무슨 사귄지 하루 만에 얘기하냐?
별명이 뭐라더라. 하루 만에 헤어진다고 하루살이에 이별 수집관이 뭐니. 그런 애를 어떻게 믿을 수 있겠어요?
에? 술이 요즘 때문에 당분간 술 못 마신다고 하지 않았어요?
아 이거 내 이별 기념 파티야.
오케이, break up celebration party.
일주일도 안 됐는데 무슨 이별 콜렉터.
안녕하세요.
근데 아직도 그날이 자꾸 생각나요.
선배. 저한테 왜 그래요?
그래서 그때 못했던 말을 이젠 하려고요.
나 너 좋아했어. 생각해보면 널 다시 만나고 싶었던 것 같아. 날 좋아했다고?
응.
언제부터?
처음부터.
그래서 다시 만난 거야. 그때 못한 말을 하려고.
여기까지 찍을게요. 편집 잘해야겠다. 이미 답 다 나왔는데?
됐어. 내가 여기 정리하고 갈 테니까 너 얼른 가서 편집 마무리해.
알겠습니다.
나 가볼게. 선배. 나 할 말이 있는데 밖에서 조금만 기다려주면 안 될까? 내가 금방 나갈게. 많이 기다렸지? 안 추웠어?
근데 할 말이 뭐야?
그냥 뭐. 근데 여기 하나도 안 변했다.
여기 어딘지 알아? 기억도 못하면서.
알지. 다 기억났어. 너 덕분에.
오케이.
선배. 나 선배 좋아했어. 그때도 그렇고. 지금도.
Let me give you a kiss.
그러니까 우리.
Would you like me to date again?
처음부터 시작하면 안 될까? 빨리도 말한다.
아.
오늘부터 1일 하지 뭐.
아.
키스해도 돼?
고 kiss her. Do not let the opportunity fly. 오, yeah. Oh, they're eating. They're eating each other in the middle of the Korean streets. Good for them. Mm-hmm. Good for them, so. We still have more.
이윤호, 안재인입니다. 안녕하세요. 사귄 지 7일차 커플 이윤호, 한재인입니다.
음흠.
생각보다 귀엽다. 뭐야? 그럼 전엔 안 귀엽다.
I don't know how bad this is. Like they're the real couple or something.
귀엽다기보다 좀 멋있었는데.
It's just all script. I don't know.
지금 안 멋있어? 그게 아니라 지금은 귀여운 거랑 멋있는 거랑 같이 있는 건데 컷을 해주시겠어? 엔딩 멘트? 그럼 지금까지 나를 싫어했던 X에게를 사랑해 주셔서 감사합니다.
So it is the end.
감사합니다.
야, 야 너 때문에 얼마나 힘든다?
응.
아냐고. 에이씨, 지가 먼저 플러팅 멍청하고. 근데 기억도 못하고 그래놓고 나중에 와가지고 왜 그러냐고 울면 다야? 아 다냐고. 아, 너 나오는데 저
yeah, I think this is all scripted. Like, you will not film kisses like that. Except for the cameraman. Good for them, I guess. Anyways, that is that. That is all of our reactions to episode 3 of To the Ex Who Hated Me. I gave it a like. And yeah, once again, I'm not sure if there will be any further episodes for To the Ex Who Hated Me. Next week though, they will just be only releasing behind the scenes. I'm not really reacting to behind the scenes, except for City Boy Love, because that is like an extension of the series. But for this show, it's either I'm just not gonna watch it, or I'll just watch it on my own. And yeah, like I did enjoy it. I did enjoy To the Ex Who Hated Me. Like even this episode was cute. This episode was cute. I will say, like, I did enjoy it, and I love the fact that there are people who are watching this kind of show. Good for them. I mean, there's a lot of GLs these days. I did mention this on my... I think I've mentioned it on my last episode reaction or on my Lonely Girls finale reaction. By the way, if you want to watch more Korean GLs with me, I am currently reacting to Mayfly Angel on my Patreon. I cannot risk it anymore, so I am putting it as a Patreon exclusive. I've already reacted to episode 2 like a day ago, like last Tuesday. So episodes 3 and 4 will be up whenever they are released. So that is that. Okay, and yeah, like as going back to what I'm saying earlier, there is kind of like a rise of GLs lately. I have been loving the releases of the Korean and the Thai GLs, most especially like the mini series these days. Like they're all popping up on my recommendations feed, and I was like, I think this year is for the lesbians, because we just recently finished 23.5. We've also recently finished Lonely Girls. My Marvelous Remiss You is currently airing, along with Blank the Series Season 2, even if I'm not reacting to it due to personal reasons. And also, We're also having mini Korean GLs as well, and mini Thai GLs that are popping up on my recommendations. So this year is really for the GLs, and I do appreciate every single effort that the production companies are doing to create these kinds of GLs. Even though, not gonna lie, for To The EXO Hated Me, acting wise, they need to work it out on that because it really feels low budget to me. But it is just a quick watch, and it's just an easy watch, especially for people who just want lighthearted watch, who doesn't want to make their minds complicated. This is an easy watch, I will say. And I kinda did enjoy it. I did enjoy it, even though there are evident and obvious rooms for improvement. I did enjoy it. And the fact that they kind of, you know, and Jane kind of resolved their issue by redoing it again, reconfessing again. Like confessing that I like you, should I date you again, should I pursue you again. It was cute. That was really, really cute of them, and I do wish them all the best. I know it's all scripted. It's very, very obvious that it's all scripted. Even like the kiss, it's rehearsed, but they did eat it up. And I'm here for that. And if there will be any new episodes for To The EXO Hated Me that will pop up on my YouTube recommendations, then of course I will be reacting to it as soon as possible, because I did enjoy this miniseries overall. But for now, I'm gonna call this as the final episode, or I'll just call it as episode 3 for now. That will be all for now. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you guys like and enjoy my reaction to episode 3. I will not be officially calling it for now as the final episode 4 To The EXO Hated Me. If this is the final episode, then it is the final episode. I'm not going to be reacting to The EXO Hated Me anymore. But if there will be any new episodes, once again, I'll be reacting to it as soon as possible. If you guys had, whether you are watching this either on YouTube or on my Patreon, if you guys had this video, give this video a huge thumbs up or heart, and tell me your thoughts about the episode. Do you guys like it? Do you guys enjoyed it? What are your thoughts about the episode? What are your thoughts so far about To The EXO Hated Me? Are you guys enjoying it? Is this a recommendation for those who are new to the GL world and want to watch some easy shows to like introduce them to the concept of girls' love? Let me know all of your thoughts in the comment section below. Pag-usapan pa natin yan. And yeah, I hope to see y'all on my other community airing BLs, GLs, and upgrade contents. Once again, for more exclusive reactions and more shows, head over to my Patreon via PayPatreonMine. Links are in the description below. So with that being said, until then, so to speak, if you haven't subscribed yet and still want to join me on my journey on discovering more gays and faves, then make sure to hit that subscribe button to the notification bell. Don't forget, it's just the option, so that you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. Once again, thank you all so much for watching. See y'all again next time. Bye bye. Can't stand it there.